I'm going to prepare this. And I'll put this at the bottom first, the thyme. This was marinated yesterday for the whole day. Normally, I don't combine this one. I don't combine this. But now, I'm gonna try it with fat. So this will be cooking for 3 hours, and then after 3 hours, I will make the sauce and then put the sauce on top, and then cook for another 1 hour.
Done.